Hello guys, here's a tutorial on how to hack a PC game. An offline PC game, and this is Final Fantasy IX that I'm playing. And this is we are now in this screen, and this is upcoming the program that we will use to hack the weapons or whatever we want. Upcoming is just the same as cheat engine, but I don't know much about cheat engines, so I use Harmony. So first thing is when you start the game, and here is the is the game Final Fantasy IX, and here I will show you the item list. You can see in this item list we have potion, high potion, and ether. You see, so now we turn on. Click on my laptop sucks. Now you select the process. What is going on? We click on the emulator because I am running the game on this emulator. And we search here, take potion for example, we have the number 95, so we click 95. About the type custom, we choose internal 1, just put it 1 and don't take the others. Okay, and now we click okay. So we have more than 2000 addresses. Now we change the quantity in the game. By the potion here, we because my character is now full HP, so I will be able to use the potion, and I will arrange and take the potion split by the ether. Now we have this is the potion was taken place by the ether. You see that? So now we have the new numbers, the quantity, now is 68. 68 in the filter. Here, filter. And 68. Okay, now we find it. The only with the address. And now we have 68. Now I can change it to 90. No, 77. And enter. Now in the game we have 77 ethers. Oh, that's great, but this is just the basic, and I want to show you more than that. What if now I want to hack the ultimate weapon? So here's the steps. Now we back to the Alchemy program, and we click on integral 1. The value is 77, you can change it, but I prefer not to. So here is the emulator address. This is important. This is you can think it like just imagine this address is representing for the ether number. So now if you increase it 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, just cancel because it is just a test. Cancel it, and you see here, you can see the difference here. Into the 1, and we have 1 increase. We don't see this number in the item list, so we increased 1 more. Now you see 98. What is that? 98. You will see high potion have 98 numbers, so this should be the quantity of the high potion we have. Now we can change it to 99. That's the maximum. Okay. See? Now we have 99. What if I want to make high potion to another item? I will turn it into another item. Now let's see. 99. You can see that 77 is for either, and next year 237, and next year 99 for my motion. So what is this number? What is this value? See, it just decreased by 1 when I increase the emulator address by 1. So I guess this is the representative number for high potion, and this is for ethers. So what if I change this number into another number? Now you will see. Let's say 40. No. Okay, 40. Okay. Wow. See? Now I don't have ether anymore. Now it's the tower. Tower is the weapon of Zion, the main character in the game. Now I equip equipment. See the tower 77, but this is weaker. And actually, I already did hack the ultimate weapon once, and this is the result. And I still want to rehack it for you, so you will see it. Okay. So now we're back to the game. Find the item list. Now I will change it to another number so I can find which number is the ultimate weapon. 14, maybe 16. This no longer belongs to Titan, so I will decrease it. 15. See, now we have the ultimate weapon. And we can back down and equip Titan with. See, now we have two kinds of ultimate weapons. It's ridiculous, but you can equip it or you can sell it. It's real. But the previous item just is lost. But in return, you have the ultimate weapon. Okay? So now, what if. Okay, back to Harmony. What if I increase one more? Now we have the number of ultimate weapon, right? Next is the representing number of high potion. Next is its numbers, I mean its quality. And this, I guess, is for potion. So we should change it to, let's say, the last number. I'll tell you this, integral 1, it means that the value runs from no, not the value, but the addresses can run from 0 to 255, so you cannot put the 6 here. 5 is the max. Okay, now, oh, actually in this game we do not even have 255 items, so we should reduce it to 50. See the dark marker? So now I have the dark marker and I will equip it for Zion. Here. This is quite. See, now we have dark marker. And this is quite good for your training. So this is how I hack a game using Albany, and I will show you more in the next tutorial. Thank you for watching, and if you feel like, just subscribe to my channel for the latest updates. Thank you.